Hey, Knights and Nobles, it's Jess. Welcome to what turned out to be part one of a collab series that I have had the pleasure of completing with Chrissy York, the amazing and talented legend herself. Yes, we decided to do, just kind of on a whim one day, we decided to do the opposite twins create a sim challenge, but we definitely put our own spin on this guy. I've been so excited to premiere these videos too. Like, I've been like itching on the edge of my seat, like, oh, I gotta get this voiceover done, oh, I gotta get this thumbnail, I gotta put it out, I'm really excited. I don't know, this has been nothing but fun and nothing but positive for me, and it's been so awesome. I'm so happy Chrissy decided to ask me to do a collab with her. In case you missed it, I met Chrissy through a big giant collab that I did with 12 other YouTubers. We all built in like an apartment complex together. That collab was run by Artistic Gamer 7, so we owe this giant collab project to her, I suppose. So Danny, thank you for introducing me to Chrissy, because that's how I found her, and I'm so grateful that I decided to take a leap and do that collab, because then I would never would have met her if I hadn't done that. So she is so awesome. If you guys don't know her channel, it is linked down below along with her Twitter and her origin ID, so go check her out. She does some amazing stuff over there. I gotta talk quick because this is not a long video. Oh boy. So we decided to do the opposite twins create a sim challenge. Chrissy created the first one. She made a really cool, kind of edgy, I'm not gonna spoil anything, you'll have to go watch her video if you want to see what her sim looks like. But her sim's name is Ariella, or Ariella, however you want to pronounce it, I guess. Ariella Stewart. So I made Ariella's sister, twin sister, Aubrey Stewart, and I realized now, saying that out loud, that I accidentally named them after my childhood neighbors. My childhood best friend growing up was named Arielle, and she had a sister named Aubrey who used to babysit us. So that's kind of weird. Maybe that's why I went with that subconsciously. I don't know. But Aubrey is kind of the earthy counterpart to her edgy sister. The main trait that stuck out to me for Chrissy's thing and what gave me the inspiration for Aubrey was that Ariella is outgoing. So I definitely wanted to make Aubrey an introvert. She's very into yoga. She likes the outdoors. She's into fishing and just being by herself and finding her zen. I kind of went with this weird like festival vibe for her, so she looks like she could kind of fit in at like Burning Man or like Coachella or something. I don't know. I've never been to a music festival, so I don't really know what the whole vibe is, but she's got this kind of like boho hippie chic look to her. Also, I'm sorry if you hear background noise. We are currently in the process of moving. Woo! Fun times! I will show you guys at the end. I did take some screenshots of like her whole outfit, like all of her outfits, but I also did do some in-game screenshots so you can just get a feel for Aubrey and her hobbies and all of that stuff. I kind of like envisioned her as like kind of a surfer girl kind of thing. She's cool. She kind of just does her own thing. You'll see later, part two is coming out tomorrow. We did, not only did we do an opposite twins create a sim, but we also did opposite twin townhouses. You will have to check those out. Chrissy did an amazing job building, and I kind of built the follow-up to go with that. So she started with the base townhouse, and I followed suit for Aubrey. You will have to check that out. She did such a good job. Seriously. I know I've said it before, but I'll say it a million times. It's amazing. Go watch it tomorrow. But yeah, we're gonna hit the screenshots now, so I'll just kind of talk through those a little bit. I thought Aubrey turned out really pretty. I love her ombre hair. I will link the CC that I used on her down below as well. I didn't go crazy, but I did use CC hair, some CC eyelashes, and also CC eyes. I was gonna do also some CC tattoos, but I decided against it. She just has that one little armband, like tribal armband. I really love her though. She's got such like a laid back vibe about her. She seems like she'd be really fun to hang out with. Super chill. She's pretty active though. Like, she's not a lazy person. Ooh, gameplay shots. Okay. So here's her fishing and she's gathering. I just took a bunch of shots of her outside basically because that's how she lives her life. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys are having an amazing day. I hope you loved watching this collab as much as I loved participating in it. Go check out Chrissy's channel if you want to subscribe to my channel and be my guest. But anyway, thank you so, so much for watching. I hope you're having an amazing day, and I hope to see you in my next video. Stay awesome. Bye.